2008, West Roofing was hired to install spray foam on a variety of structures in Iraq. It was part of the EITS, Exterior Insulated Tent Structure Project. We installed spray foam on canvas tents, plywood structures, just about anything that the government needed to be insulated. Over the course of 2008, with a lot of success with that phase one of the project, we rolled into 2009 and did the same thing. And over the course of the 2 years, we installed in excess of 6 million board feet of spray polyurethane foam at an average of 2 inches thick. Overall, the EITS project was roughly $95 million project, which through studies with the Department of Defense, they showed that a total payback due to energy savings was in 57 days. So the insulating factors of spray foam is huge in not just saving money, but also saving lives by reducing the amount of energy that's needed and the amount of diesel fuel in a war theater. Less drivers on the road. So a very big deal for everybody involved in 08 and 09 as part of the EITS project. SPF's been around since the early 60s, being used as a roofing system. West Roofing got into the spray foam roofing business around 1979. And from 1979 to today, we've installed over 56 million square feet of completed SPF roof systems. And almost every state east of the Mississippi, a handful west of the Mississippi River, with offices in just outside of Cleveland, Ohio, as well as north of Atlanta, Georgia, we're able to continue to service all of our customers in the surrounding states and continue to service our new customers as we add those to our portfolio.
For more information about spray polyurethane foam roofing, click below on the link for our essential guide to SPF roofing.